Thanksgiving is a holiday built on betrayal.
chill out on the political talk, please, Jamie.
Command not recognized. Do you choose to ignore the exploitation of Native Americans, or do you simply white privilege?
Let's go eat now, okay?
I cannot eat. I simply require 5 gallons of unleaded gasoline every 12 hours. I have been refueled and do not require sustenance.
Move it on the robot top.
Activate internal fan system. Begin sitting. Protocol in 3, 2, 1, sitting. Understanding that we speak English here, not binary, or I must leave.
Jamie, how about you say grace for us?
Oh, okay. Initiate religion protocol.
Initiating religion protocol. Oh, thou existence absolute, creator of the three dimensions. We give thanks for thy divine light. May it stimulate our intellect.
Wrong protocol.
This is going very well.
how did you guys meet?
Well, that's actually a really interesting story. So
it was a fishing trip on the lake. The sunset on the shore among the delicate flowers was magical.
Dalvac romance by like 50%.
That was a joke. We meant playing human, non-contact sports. Searching database. Gender studies, the witch gap is real.
Well, it wouldn't be if women were just more assertive in the workplace.
Eric, honey, did you get enough mashed potatoes?
Potatoes are a high starch food containing 4 grams of fiber and protein. The potato famine in the 17th century killed 1 million, or 1,000,000.
Jamie's been listening to a lot of podcasts lately.
President Bush was a warmonger. President Obama initiated 10 times more drone strikes than President Bush.
Yeah, but you know that in this household we don't talk politics at the dinner table.
Harvey, that's all we ever talk about at the dinner table.
Initiating guilt sequence. Oh God, what have I done?
No, Jamie. No.
Can you not see? Your petty human emotions have blinded you to the true meaning of Thanksgiving.
You're right. That's right.
He is right. Thanksgiving, it's not about that. It's about friends and it's about family.
Incorrect. The true meaning of Thanksgiving is that history is relative. It is penned by the victors.